My name is Megan, and I'm from Hillsboro, North Carolina. So I'm a North Carolina born native, and I've been working on the garden for about 2.5 years, and I work 2 full-time summers, and I absolutely love it here. And I guess what I want to focus on is just kind of more of the practical aspects that we're doing here and the actual growing. We use a lot of different organic methods. We aren't actually certified organic, but in the realm of things, that's not really the biggest part of it. It's more about the actual practices of how you're growing things. And we do everything organic here, everything from cover cropping. We never leave soil bare. We always have cover crops going in the summer, the spring, the fall, the winter. All seasons we've got cover crops, which are constantly adding nutrients into the soil. And then we do specific methods of planting called biointensive, where we companion plant. We plant things really close together to utilize as much space as we can so that we're producing as much produce as possible off of a plot of land. And so we've probably got about 5 acres here, but we're probably only producing off of 2.5 or 3 right now. And we're producing a lot off of that and hoping to definitely expand that. And we grow all sorts of different crops from, you know, your basic alliums, garlic and onions, to your summer crops you typically think of, from eggplant to tomatoes to potatoes to peppers. And we really love trying to figure out different varieties of stuff to grow, try to bring in native varieties from the area and kind of perpetuate that a little bit. And we're interested in getting into seed saving a little bit, and that's something we're looking into. And that's one of the really cool things about working here is that we've got a crew of probably about 20 students on the average, and every student's interested in a completely different thing. And so we've got lots of just different input and experience and or researchers coming in from all different areas and really adding on to make this place just better and more sustainable as we kind of go along and learn about this. And when I first got here, I wasn't real confident in doing this on my own, and now I'm ready to go out and buy my own farm and do it myself. And it's just pretty much from the work I've gotten here and figuring out as I go along. And just my boss is amazing. She really shows us, you know, how to do things, but also lets us just experiment and fail and figure it out as we go along. And so it's been one of the best experiences of my life.
That was great.
I don't know.